scared me.
What, did you think I was the Hunchback of Notre Dame?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to startle you. Hey, dear.
What, were you watching us before?
No, I just got here. Why?
I don't know. I just thought that maybe I kind of felt like... Forget about it. What are you doing here anyway?
Well, I wanted to see how you were doing with Rafe, and I left you a bunch of messages. You didn't get back to me, so I went to the building and talked to the doorman. He said you were here. Why? Sam?
What?
How's Rafe?
He's fine. He's fine. He went with Molly. He went to go see Molly.
Honey, are you all right?
Yeah, listen, it's just that I brought Rafe here to light a candle because he missed his mom.
Of course he did.
And I thought I was helping him deal with his loss, and I don't know, I guess I just wound up thinking of my own.
Sorry.
A candle for Jason, and I was talking to him, and I was telling him how much I missed him, and how all that sometimes I feel like he's gonna walk through the door, and then... I don't know, I got this instinct or something that somebody was watching us, and I guess for a second I thought that...
I know, baby, I know.
But he's gone, Mom. And he's never coming back. It was just a wish.
So well handling this, but I know you see him everywhere, you dream about him. I mean, every time you look at Danny, you see him, he looks just like your daddy.
Yes, he does. Oh, Mom, I was so scared and confused all those months. I thought that Danny was Brady's.
Well, he would have been your son no matter what, right?
Oh, yes. I mean, I was prepared to love Danny regardless, and I know Jason was too. This little boy right here is our little miracle, and I love that whenever I look at his face, I see Jason. And not that psychopath. I am not sorry that Franco is dead. I am not. He destroyed the last few months that Jason and I had together, and I don't think I will ever be able to forgive that.
You have got to let go of this anger. You have to try, because if you hang on to it, you're giving him all this power. You don't want to do that, do you?
You're right. No, I don't want to do that, Mom. You're right. Okay, let's get out of here. Enough talking about Franco. We gotta get this little guy home.
You bet.